去摸屁股，如果你还
我学去哪哈？
我你当什么？我你当什么？你当多些猪肉去摸屁股，多些衣服得给去摸。我怎么了？我可是我是迷你王炸，我是我是迷你王炸，我是我是迷你王炸，我是我是迷你王炸。
为什么你
在说 Rose？
I'm not my
mother.
I'm not my
family. Let me explain.
You have a conversation. You respect me. You want me to respect you?
You don't talk to Rose. I call you out, Rose.
Yeah, you go there.
Hello guys, and welcome back to your number one entertainment YouTube channel, Saint Media. Today guys, I'll be gisting you about the quarrel between Maria and Queen last night. Just when we thought it was all kumbaya in the house, then the fight between Maria and Queen heated things up in the Big Brother's house, and it was not a pretty sight. It all started when the housemates were having fun in the lounge, and White Money decided to showcase the guys with the best bodies. It got to Perry's turn, and White Money opined that the head of house is a strategist. This was a statement that Queen agreed to, and she made a show of it by standing up to concur. Perry's love interest, Maria, believed that there was no way Queen would know Perry in such a short time, and she made Queen know that she was in no place to agree to what White Money said. This triggered Queen, who called Perry aside to notify him that she will confront Maria, and he did not do much to stop her. As promised, Queen matched up to Maria, who was with KV at the time, to confront her, but it went left before most people even understood what was happening. Queen, who was already riled up, said two things were annoying her, and one was concerning Maria. Maria got defensive and walked out on her, saying that there was no way she would stand there and listen to Queen shout at her. This made matters worse, causing Queen to get really agitated. It took effort from some of the housemates to prevent Queen from touching Maria for the fear of the repercussion. Stay tuned as I bring you more updates from the Baby Naija Shine Your Eyes season.